Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to witness the basketball battle of the century. The UUPU rivalry dates back to the beginning of the century and up to now. The score is even, and tonight's battle is a toss-up between these two squads. Reed dribbling the ball past the defense under the basket. He shoots. It's good. 2 points, and the home team draws first blood. Wright takes it out of bounds, switches the bat over to Reed to get in the pivot position. Over to Gracie, the bird. He does. The sharp eyes of the referee sometimes catch things the spectators miss. So let's retrace that last play and view it through the referee's eye. Sibley dribbling, guarding closely, and he passes to Wright. West has it, dribbling down court. And look at that footwork. Ball's tossed into Kinney. No, it's intercepted by West. What a play. He's in the clear. And Bird leaves the game. Number 17, Patton, goes in. The ball's in play. The defense closes in. Another PU man out on foul. Only 30 seconds left in the ballgame, and the crowd is wild. The crowd on the UU basket. And on the basket. West shoots. Another. No good. Another. Not good. Another. And it's in. And the old ballgame. No, it's not. Yes. No, yes. Wow, what a beautiful defense. He's open for a shot. This might be it. The seconds are rapidly disappearing. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. There's the shoot, and he's in. I mean, it's in. PU 36, UU 35. And just listen to those PU fans.
They look at victory for the home.